orphan girl in Korea was walking to market one day. But she saw a forest by the roadside, where I would have broken my mind. A few moments passed as she saw it, her feathers were covered with sand. And simply in a rocket was traveling in the arms of Maria's small hand. How the animals they saw, for ancient rushes and twine. That it was rain from the market, and George grew stronger with time. Now the beacon service was humming, and the church shone with tinsel and light. All of the townfolk were present, joined by the manger and light. There were wines and incense and perfumes, in packages fit for a king. But the one bride had burned in a small cage. Maria had nothing to bring. But she waited till just before midnight, so no one could see her go in. And crying she knelt by the manger, for her gift was unworthy of him. Voice spoke to her through the darkness, Maria, bring you to me. If the bird in the cage is your offering, open the door, let me see. So she trembled, she did as he answered, and out of the cage her bird flew, soaring up into the rafters, on the wing of the angels as moon. Just then the midnight bells rang out, and the little bird started to sing. Softly her voice could recapture, for its beauty was fit for a king. Now Maria felt less just to her son, but had cast in a look sweet and long. As this offering was lifted to heaven, a very first nightingale.